you up. We'll keep singing, we'll keep praising, and we won't stop giving all we got, 'cause you're worthy of all glory. And oh, there is no other, you are forever Lord over all. There's nobody like you, no one beside you. To you
God. if you want God to use you, you have to develop passion for Him and you have to live a life that is submitted to His will.
One of the things I learned this week was a step that I would want to take to further my walk with Christ that Speaker Samuel was talking about was acknowledging that we have dreams and stuff, but it's taking it a step further with what I want to do with me, to tell God that yes, I have this dream, but I'm willing to surrender and give away that dream if you can use it for anything else that brings glory to you.
I learned that if we really want God to work in our lives, we need to be able to accept anything and everything He has planned for us, even if that's good or bad, because at the end of the day, His will shall be done and His name shall be done.
To be used by God for two, you must have a passion for His Word, which means digging deeper into the Bible and spending more time in prayer.